Well, parts cleaning, these all these things that I'm going to show you are going to be sent over to my niece in the Philippines to help support a young artist and business lady. This is one of the things I'm going to send to you, Jin Jin. I'm making a playlist out of all these items that I'm going to sell, send, and okay, what we're doing here today is after I send these parts through the tumbler process, they come out kind of grimy, dirty, because the tumbler actually is deburring. It's hard to see, but there is grime on all these little pieces. So last night I tried a process that seems to be working, just using just clean water and the vibrating bowl to vibrate clean all these pieces. So let's come over here to the vibrator or the tumbling bowl. This is all the tumbling medium. It's medium abrasive tiles, and all the parts are made out of aluminum. So when you're sanding aluminum, what happens? It all turns black, your hands and everything else. And as I put water in the tumbler, and it turns black, thick, nasty, slurry kind of stuff, and it drains out. These pieces here, I put in here just with clean water. That's all I'm using is just clean water and vibrating these things for a couple of hours. So it's pretty simple, but it just takes time. There's going to be more to these building these pieces as the days go on. I just wanted to make a playlist out of all this stuff. So all these here have been soaking in clean water overnight. And they're going to get treated the same way. No tumbling medium, just using the vibrating bowl and clean water to clean these parts. So hang out. I'm making a playlist of out of all this stuff, and you can chill out and see what I'm doing later. Oh, the playlist is called Art Supplies. Later.